Well, new video shows a shooting on Saturday night in Harlem that left a cab driver and a 15-year-old boy critically wounded. Police say the teen standing outside the vehicle got into an argument with an unidentified man inside the car. That man fired several shots, hitting the teen in the torso and the 24-year-old cab driver in the head. Both are now in critical condition. So far, no arrests. The NYPD releasing surveillance images of several people they now want to talk to.
Turning to the pandemic.